As if slicing pieces of fruit, my hands obey me. I feel the juice peck at my fingers. Now I know the dragonfly has landed. I watch his wings fall off in darkness. These rinds and pits tie me with threads. This pulp is hollow. Still, there is a tenseness at my elbow. Pain shooting down through my arm. My wrists shake to be loose from what they harbored.